So shall go, shall go. Sir,
boy, I just video.
This event at Mumbra Shaheen Bagh was as spontaneous as any other Shaheen Bagh. Like, you know, the artists, we got to know that there was a group of artists who are interested in coming over to Bombay and painting. They were from Delhi. And then we had a group of artists called the Secular Movement Artists Group. We got in touch with them, and then the organizers of quite a lot of events in Bombay, it is called JAC, like, you know, that's a Joint Action Committee for Social Justice in Maharashtra. So they initiated the whole thing, and it just came together, like all the artists. And finally today, you have so many, like, you know, we were expecting 20 to 25 artists, and now we have about 40. Like, and of course, you know, the community participation was huge. Like, you know, you may be having kids and women participating in other activities. Like, so I think overall it was a great event.
Visual artistic impact है वो हर corner के India में पहुँचना चाहिए तो उसी तरीके से हमने इसमें collaborate किया यहाँ के organizers से फिर हम लोगों ने event organize
किया. ये art festival है वहाँ पे artists आ रहे हैं और जितने भी field में artwork में performing art या आपका visual art या music वो सब आ रहे हैं. उनको already सब पता है क्या हो रहा है क्या नहीं हो रहा है मगर local को इस चीज़ का aware नहीं है. तो as an artist हमें ये लगा कि यहाँ पे आके local को इस चीज़ के लिए aware करना.
We need to save our constitution, and it's not about a particular religion or community. यहाँ पे सब जगह सब लोग हर तरह से आ रहे हैं. Equal. We are basically promoting equality, singularity. Everyone should gather and join hands together against this CAA and join the movement.
about 25 artists from here, and some have come from outside also. And we have done this, you can see lots of paintings happening here. This is all about saving the democracy, saving the constitution. Many have participated, yes, we are getting a good response. In fact, we have been creating lots of awareness what it is all about, what exactly it means to be a citizen of India, you know, what preamble is, what constitution of India has, what kind of rights we have, you know. So we are talking all about that. And also, you know, what is important is the ethical aspect, you know, and it's all about love. That's very much needed, you know, during the times of violence and hatred. You know, love is so important. The message is important.